leg through these hands. I command all pain. Go. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So you've just felt, so you've had arthritis in your body for how long?
A number of years.
She's had arthritis in her hands. No pain?
No pain.
No pain. No pain in your knees? Is God good?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. What's your name?
Marilyn
James. This is Marilyn from
South Africa.
Johannesburg.
What's happened today? You've had arthritis in your hands.
The pain in my hands from arthritis has been unbearable, and it's affecting my whole body. I can
move your hands. No pain. And you love knitting.
I love knitting.
Dorcas from the book of Acts.
I enjoy it, and I just go around to the charities and I give.
Your hands are great.
Yeah, and I'm going to continue knitting.
Great. And your knees?
They're great.
Awesome. Yes, God. So have a good God.
Yes,
he loves you. We just want to say God's good and he wants to touch your life. So get in touch below if you need healing in your body, if you need Jesus in your life. Praise God.
Thank you.
Okay.